Mr. Eric Bibb, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This is